Hey Snows fam, it's Lauren here with the Darche 180 Eclipse Versatile Awning. It's nice and compact, gives you the flexibility of either a side mount or a rear mount to your vehicle, ideal for smaller vehicles like SUVs. So we're just in a park down the end of the road from Snowy's here, and I'm sure that what you're looking at is probably a bit funny with this awning height, the same height as me. We've parked down in the car park there, so the ground is almost probably a foot taller where I'm at now, but the particular awning will extend, or these poles will go anywhere up to just over 2 meters. So we've borrowed a Nissan Pathfinder for this awning today. Now I'm really excited to show you guys this one because I've got a Subaru Forester and I'm saving my pennies to get one. If you need or want a 180 awning or a four-wheel drive awning, you love them, you think they're fantastic, but you don't quite have a car that's big enough, then this is the awning for you. So it's nice and light at 13 kilos, and it's super compact when it's packed up. It's 1.50 meters or 150 centimeters across. Now the setup for this awning is pretty much exactly the same as the standard Darche 180 Eclipse, which we've got a video on, so check that out if you wanna know more. But for this particular awning here as well, it's a total of 420 centimeters long, or 4.2 meters long from end to end. The extrusions that we've got coming out here are 1.4 meters wide, and all in all it's giving you about 4 meters square of shade. So the extrusions themselves are like these box arms or box extrusions are an alloy, and our brackets here are fully steel, so it's nice and strong. We are also fully seam sealed underneath the awning here as well, and the awning does come with a 1500 mil or 1500 mil waterhead rating, I should say. And at the end here, as you can see, we've got these PVC reinforced patches on the end of the extrusions just to protect that canvas from any damage. Now the actual canvas itself is 300 GSM ripstop canvas. So as you can see, the little square grids woven in there will help to limit any damage if your awning does get cut or sticks, or you know, all that sort of stuff. As you can see, it's super windy here today that we haven't even set out all the guy ropes. We've just got the four main ones and an extra one that I'm gonna touch on in a minute. And it's holding up really well in the wind. Now there's also this zip that you would have seen under the lip before. This is to attach the Eclipse compact wall set is what it's called. So that's the one you'll be needing. It's the Eclipse compact wall set. So we've got these tabs that are on each of the three sides of the awning. Over here we've got a guy rope set up for that. And as you can see, it's just creating tension to pull this piece of awning down. So when it's raining, you're funneling any rain that lands on top of the awning to this point to allow it to drip off and away from your shelter. So your awning will come with everything you need to set it up, all your guy ropes, all your pegs, your brackets and your fixing kits and your poles. So these two center poles that we have here, this one and this one over this side, are attached at the top with a little ball and socket joint. So they will simply swing up onto a level with these extrusion arms when you're packing your awning away. And the two poles that we have on either end there, they're fully removable and they will come in a separate bag. Now, one thing I do want to mention with this, if you are an SUV or a smaller car owner, is that the mounting or the fixing kit that comes with this particular awning are U-bolts, and they are primarily designed to go on sort of more four-wheel drive or heavier duty roof racks. You will probably have roof racks that have a little rubber panel in it with a small channel underneath. You'll need to make sure you're picking up some Darche channel bolts in order to be able to mount this to those kinds of roof racks. The other really awesome thing that I want to mention about this before I go is that I said that it's really suitable for going on the rear mount of your vehicle. So many four-wheel drivers have a side pull-out awning and they want a little bit of extra coverage around the back of your car. This one is super ideal. That's about it for the Darche 180 Eclipse Versatile Awning. You can get this at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos.